2 medium onions. Here. Potato, grease soaked in water and salt. Green peppers, 1 tomato, 1 chili pepper. Cup of water. 1 spoon tomato paste. This is warm water. One cube of chicken stock. Olive oil. 2 tablespoons. Here. I just put a little bit of salt. Salt to taste anyway. But because I put the chicken stock, I didn't want to add too much salt. So I have a 1 tablespoon of garlic powder. 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. 1 tablespoon of parsley flakes. 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper and 1/2 teaspoon of paprika. We'll mix all this together. To the oven for maybe 45 minutes until it's cooked. I set the oven at 350.